We are outside with Diana Jones on a carriage in Memphis with the trolleys. The trolleys just blow my mind.
I know.
There's something so lyrical about trolleys.
There is. It makes perfect sense. It's green.
And you just had a Grammy nomination.
Yeah, I was included on a record that one of my songs was on a record that Joan Baez cut, and she was nominated for a Grammy. So
it is so amazing.
I know.
And
it's
when
really
you found out about that, how did that come down?
Well, I have to say the moment of all of it that was the biggest for me was, you know, I put the CD in my car with her version of Henry Russell on it. And I was driving and I thought, I'm cool, I can do this, you know. And I heard her voice come in on a song that I'd written, and I really had to pull over. You know, like I just came over, it came over me, you know, and my heart was beating fast, and I just had to sit quietly and listen, because her version is gorgeous. And it's Joan Baez, you know, who's an icon. And I grew up listening to her, and you know, she very much always in my consciousness as a singer. So.
That's so amazing.
Yeah.
Well, we can't wait for the new album.
Thank you.
But we would love for you to come up on the bus and play a song for us.
I will. I'll play the one that Joan did.
Perfect. Thanks.
Still alive, but the air is getting bad. Oh, how I love you, Mary. I have made my peace with God. Oh, how I love you, Mary. You did not ask why I go down in the mine. Oh, how I love you, Mary. It was for the children, it was for better times. Oh, how I love you, Mary. Stay in America and give the kids a home. Oh, how I love you, Mary. And marry another, you should not be alone. Oh, how I love you, Mary. We are weakening, our hearts are beating fast. Oh, how I love you, Mary. We think about our families and we do not feel bad. Oh, how I love you, Mary. Pauper's grave. Oh, how I love you, Mary. Tell my father my soul is saved. Oh, how I love you, Mary. Meet me in heaven, I'll wait for you there. Oh, how I love you, Mary. Oh, how I love you, Mary. Oh, how I love you, Mary.